turn me up some. It's been a long time coming, a long time frontin'. We dreamed about going to the Grammy straight stuntin'. New mindset, we do this just because we love it. Christ changed us, we don't do this for the money. It's freedom in our music, we got history. We'll explain it over newness. Got a dart shooting at your heart like I'm Cupid. Radio hits, from the start they sound stupid. See, I ain't trying to be famous. 93 to 98 was my lyrical training. When you had to know how to rap to get on and make it. Now the game is oversaturated, full of MCs who rhymes are overrated. Where is the skill? Now to be real, no lyrical content, just the dollar bills. Dudes spitting that nonsense, cause that's kinda how they feel. And the music is garbage, killing shorties by the mill, for real.
I write rhymes, I write checks.
Make me wanna kick a rapper. Said they have to peel my knickers out the back of where they take a crapper. Crack a dictionary, now look up metaphor. See, that's what they don't have anymore. And it's whack to the core. Listening to rappers a chore that I implore. But these kids, they be begging for more. But it's no substance. I'd rather listen to an old senile man singing drunk up on the city bus. I thought it was getting whack when 50 was mumbling. Oh, I'll show you how to start. Now I wish they could bring that back, cause I could tolerate that better than they crap they rotate for months. When I was coming up, you couldn't suck, or you were getting stumped. And I wasn't into reading Nikes, so I would write till I ignite something that would excite me and measure it up against my favorite MC, who would change weekly. Now we got Waka Flocka. I'd rather listen to some rock and aqua mixed with Frank Sinatra than that caca. That ain't ill enough to even cop a squatter. Whoever popped Pac and got Big Papa, he got the wrong runs. He should've waited till this dumb stuff started to pop up and pop up. I'm pissed off and forgot some.
To our standards, one mic, a crowd with their hands up, as their favorite MC demands attention as he chants racks on racks, the stanza stands as the music that my generation state is granted in retrospect for life, more concerned reflexing and moving from our reception with prolonging our adolescence, the boys grow up to be boys who shave, a kid won't take responsibility for their ways, somebody lied to some maturity will come with age, and I know 40-year-olds who rock skinny jeans ain't deadbeats, so it's my prerogative to deadbeats and be the voice of reason in a land where the dead speak. And a whisper saying we want the newness, not knowing it's the mediocre version of blueprint. The architects and artifacts are so far gone, they feel the need to reinvent them in a brand new song. Just for money, substance, get a hook that strong. In a public, we'll love it, where do we go?